Hey guys, what's going on? It is Linkofiro565, aka Tonebone, aka Tau Chicka Wow Wow, bringing us more Hearthstone Tavern Brawl. This week, Miniature Warfare. That pesky Shrinkmeister turned all of your Hearthstone cards into toys. Now all your minions are 1/1 and only cost 1 mana. So I went with Druid this week to go ahead and see if I can buff up these guys with Savage Roar and whatnot, and hopefully how are you guys doing this week? You doing good? Everybody have a good Halloween? I know my kid had a good one, and now I get all of his stuff. Swap that out. Hopefully Soul of the Forest works too. Swipe should do some good. Clear the board. Keep that in my hand. Oh god, this is not gonna end well. I know I'm screwed, you guys. I'm screwed so bad. This would be the best thing to have for Quest Rogue. Drop, return. Can complete it this turn. Mimic Pond.
Another night on the prowl.
And it keeps it a 1/1. Because it's stupid. I thought I would be able to. Spells would be able to not be affected, but apparently they are. So I could give it taunt and then give it plus two,
how
plus two.
Oh
god.
Can this go on? How long can
he has both.
How long can this go on?
Drink with me, friend.
Oh my god. Well, that's gonna be the quest, but hopefully 1/1 it still
how
should apply, right?
How long can this go on?
Looks like I'm gonna have to swipe. That's the problem with being 1/1s. But it kinda leaves me with no place to go here.
I love omelets.
I'm sure you do. Okay. Just sitting here with my face. No creatures whatsoever. You do that, give it.
For the wild.
Let's just do this for the moment. Hopefully we get another creature.
How long can this go on?
Oh, god.
How long can this go on?
And there's the quest. Stupid.
How long can this go on?
And preparation? No?
Drink with me, friend.
Just want another full board, huh? Here. I can do this. This.
A frozen wind.
Okay. Considering that's the only taunt one I have. And the 5/5 works on them. Well, that's just great, isn't it? That's just fair. And I don't even get credit for the Hydronox. Okay. What do you think, guys? This is just let's just summon it first so we can cry.
Just done.
And 1-1 Sarah. Okay, so maybe I did not have the right idea of going with this deck. But you know what? I tried hard. And by that I mean I just picked a bunch of stuff that I thought would work. And now we're just waiting for the inevitable. Should we? Bad. Bad rogue.
You win. I can rest now.
Yeah, we can rest, knowing that that was a horrible, horrible game. If we come across another one, we should just quit right away. I thought I would have had a chance. I should have gone with Silent that buff. So who knows?
Who knows?
Oh god. This is not the same guy, is it?
None can escape my fury.
Right? Is anybody watching? Because I wasn't paying attention to the name. Ah, I think I'm screwed. More so than I was last game. Because now I know better.
Mind if I roll knee?
Okay, thank god. You. See what I get. Man. Okay. Gonna deal, hold that on for my creature. That's what it looks like. In the face. So, yeah, so hopefully everything's going good for you guys. I know that we're a week away from BlizzCon, something like that. We'll get the announcement of the next expansion for both WoW and Hearthstone, so that it'll be good times. Phoenix, okay. Oh, that'd be great. A lot of creatures that have those abilities. Let's go ahead and clear his board.
This is our town, scrub.
No combo.
A tactical error.
A natural mistake.
So hopefully, and we'll take one to the face. I need more creatures. Two. Three. Give me that. Settle with right now. Just gotta go through it. It's the only way to increase these guys now. Oh, thank god.
A tactical error.
Screwed up again. I actually have a shot at this, guys. Oh man.
This guy's toast.
He could be toast.
Something up.
Oh god. Yes. Come on. Shoot. Really? Oh, that's not fair. Anytime I play that guy, he blows me up in the face three times. No, you. Oh, let's give you special treatment. Will that work? Please tell me this works. No, it doesn't work. Okay. Yeah, I shouldn't have played that first, but he does have to get through my taunts. Good. Now if he has a combo minion. Wait, if they come back.
My shield for Argus.
Because if I do that, I can drop this and I can get all those treants. I don't know, guys. Maybe this is why I'm not done. Oh, God. That would have been such a better deck. Okay, let's see what happens here. And they're all 1-1 still. Okay. So use this. And... Alright, got a beast.
Give that minion a turn.
And I didn't even realize, Okay, guys. This is gonna be horrendous. Should have played a buff priest deck with D-spells. Yeah. That would have been a better deck. Well, hopefully... I'll go ahead and build that, and then... There's still 1-1s. It's just a giant line of garbage is what it is. Absolute garbage. I can buff them up all I can, but it's not naturally, like with Kobold.
I wonder.
Like if you put Light Fuse Stegadon, would that work? I don't know. Okay. Taunt, attack. Please don't have anything, because yeah, it's only 2 damage. Oh god, hallucination. Please nothing good, please nothing good, please nothing good, please nothing good. One adapt. 2-1-1 plants, okay. Okay. Let's see. 5, 13. Let's do this. Draw a card. And ladies and gentlemen, I will have 1 point away. Actually have a shot at winning this, guys. We got a shot. Very low shot, but we got a shot. Well, ultimate infestation, unless he can stop 5 damage.
They'll never know what it is.
Or he does 15 to me, which is not possible. And that is game. Beautiful, beautiful. 50% win rate. I think we'll go with that, guys. We got our pack. Got some gold. Let's go ahead and open our pack. If I can remember where that space is. Alright, little blow for good luck. Void Terror. Alright, guys. And thanks a lot for watching this week's Tavern Brawl and Miniature Warfare. Hopefully, next week, I can do a little bit better in the game. Remember to like, subscribe, maybe even comment. Just a little something for me, for you guys. Remember, guys, we live, we die, we Hearthstone. See you next time.